All right, just leaving the gym. Monday morning, I went in to do some upper body volume. So nothing super heavy volume. So hypertrophy, speed, power, but not max effort. So went in there, ended up doing single arm dumbbell overhead. Haven't done that in a while. Worked up to 100 pounds for a triple on each side. Felt good. Stability wasn't great. And it's just awkward. That movement's a lot about technique and the whatever dumbbell you're using and figuring it out. I haven't used those dumbbells before. It was really hard sitting it on my shoulder, right? It didn't want to balance. Maybe it's me, maybe it's the dumbbells. Whatever.
Come on.
Okay, so pretty happy with the overhead press. I'm not pushing that thing right now. I just wanted to touch it again and just work some power and some stability. That helps. That takes core to get it up. It takes power from the leg. So it's just kind of a light movement on a volume day just to say, hey, how we're doing? Stay awake, central nervous system. After that, a lot of chest volume. So flat barbell work for 10s, dumbbell incline bench press. I did blah, blah, blah. Here, I'll flash it on the screen. Boom, here's what I did.
104.7,
it pretty easy day. Did mess with the overhead press a little bit, the dumbbell overhead press a little bit, just for fun, and that felt good and strong, but definitely not near my max right now, especially with those dumbbells. Whoopsie. All right, that's it. Onward and upward. See ya.